Guys, I would just like to show you man toilet in Dunkirk ferry terminal. You wouldn't believe that. At least I didn't. So let's start. You're coming to the first one. So it's like that. Okay, it's nearly 8 o'clock in the morning for the, you know, so just that you know. Let's go on the second one. You see, shit there and all around the place. Amazing. No. And let's go to the third one. Just like that. So, would you use any of those? I mean, your human beings are really pigs. Anyway, so I don't know. At least pissoirs are right. So, think about it. And I'm sure that you will use rather a woman toilet like I did. So, have a great time from ferry terminal in Dunkirk. So just in case if you check that. So I'm not sure, you know, who is bigger pig, but at least you know, you see it. And welcome to, you know, entry port to England. So the sun is actually coming out and I'm here and my bicycle is there ready. Actually, so I'm actually on the last part of my trip from Slovenia to England. So I'm just waiting for the ferry, which will take me to Dover and then further to Eastbourne and then certainly to further to Newcastle. So, and here is my lovely bicycle waiting in the lines 27 to be bored at 8 o'clock. So guys, the sun actually, you can see, just really come out, and here is my dear great partner on this trip. Thank you to all, have a great time, and I love you all. God.